गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, आई एम एस के विद्यार्थी टीजीटी कंप्यूटर साइंस इन महात्मा गांधी शिक्षण संस्थान दरभंगा। एंड इन दिस वीडियो आई एम गोइंग टू टॉक यू क्लास 6 कंप्यूटर साइंस एंड हियर इज द फोर्थ चैप्टर टेबल्स इन वर्ल्ड्स 2010 एंड दिस इज द 8th डे ऑफ दिस चैप्टर्स। In the previous classes, I have already talked to you about the splitting cells, merging cells. I have talked to you the alignment of the cells. And in this video, I am going to talk to you changing border style. Changing border style and cell shading. How actually we are changing the border styles and their colors, their shading. So one thing is that is the by default, but according to our desires or requirements, we can able to change the border styles as well as their colors and shading. Here is the steps how actually we are applying the borders. Let's see one by one the steps. Select the entire tables. If we need to the border setting in entire tables, then we have to do selection of entire tables. Otherwise, in which cells, one cells, two cells, more than two cells, then you have to select that cells wherever we want to change the borders. So let's first do selection of that cells. Again, after that, you have to go to the table tool design tab. So you have to click this tab, table tools design tab. Whenever you are clicking this tab, then you are finding the draw border group. So you have to go to the draw border group, and here so you can able to find so many options. One option is the line options, and here see drop down button is, this is the drop down button. So whenever you are clicking this drop down buttons, you are again able to find so many varieties of lines is there, and you can able to choose any lines which line you want. So many line is there, so that is the solid line, dash line, very thick thin lines, double lines, which lines or which borders actually you want. So you have to do the selection from here. You can able to find varieties. Mean to say, you can select the style from the gallery. From this gallery, you can able to select which type of style you want, a style of the borders. Again, whenever you are clicking these options, then your mouse pointer is changes to a pencil like. The mouse pointers generally having the arrow like, but this mouse pointer is going to change like as a pencils. You have to go to your cells wherever you want to apply. So click on the borders of the cells, and after that you have to do the clicking. And whenever you are do click here, so then automatically that style is going to apply there. And after doing that, you have done your works, then you have to go to the escape buttons. And escape buttons mean to say you can do another works whatever you want. So in this ways, actually you can do the setting of the borders according to your choice. Again, to apply the same borders to all other cells, you have done the style of borders in some cells, but actually you want to apply the same borders in the another cells. You have to again go to the table tools design tabs, and here in these tabs you can able to find draw border group, and in draw border group you can able to find one of the options that is the all border options. So you have to just click the all borders options, then that border is going to apply in all selected borders. So in this batch you can able to apply the borders according to your one choice. So we have learned here to changing the borders styles, and in next videos we can able to learn about the cell shading, mean to say the cell colors. Generally having the white background is there, but we can able to change the colors or shadings of the cells according to our one requirements or one choice, so that it looks very beautiful, attractive, and you can present your data very well whenever you are doing changing of the cell shadings. So in the next class we will learn about dyes. So how this video was, you have to just write the comments. Okay, thank you.